Santa's New Suit. Written by Lisa Rohani, designed by Jim Deesing, illustrated by Mike Lester, narrated by Mr. J. 'Twas Christmas Eve at Santa's place. The sleigh was packed with loot.
"You can't go out,"
cried Mrs. Claus.
"I've gone and shrunk your suit."
The elves said,
"Let's try a costume shop. When Santa needed a break, we'll find another bright red suit and find it in a hurry."
The shop was out of bright red suits, so Santa said,
"Well, hey, I'll be an ape instead this year."
But the missus said,
"No way."
"A clown suit might be just the thing,"
said Santa, full of cheer. But Mrs. Claus just shook her head.
"Don't clown around, my dear."
"Well, giddy up and ride 'em, boys,"
yelled Santa, full of hope.
"You must be kidding,"
said an elf, and didn't see the rope. Next, Santa tried a skeleton suit, but this caused a lot of groans. His wife said,
"Santa, you scare the kids with a skull and all those bones."
Then Santa tried an armored suit that had a fancy lance. But with his clumsy elves to help him, he didn't have a chance. Santa tried a tutu on that was so pink and frilly, his wife said,
"Dear, your legs look nice, but the rest of you look silly."
"Perhaps a monster?"
Santa asked. His wife just disappeared. The elves and reindeer ran so fast because Santa looked too weird.
"Say yo-ho-ho,"
cried Santa.
"Hey, stop dueling. Take a look."
They liked the bird, but all agreed he'd have to lose the hook.
"This suit won't work,"
poor Santa cried.
"And what's with this pink hair? I can't go out for Christmas Eve. I don't know what to wear."
"I'm back! I'm here!"
yelled Mrs. Claus. Santa couldn't believe his eyes. She'd stretched his suit to look brand new for the perfect Christmas surprise. The end.
Have a great winter!